Atmore police pick up a murder suspect wanted in Escambia County, Florida. They tell Fox 10 News Timothy Johnson just walking along a city street when he was taken into custody. Right now, Johnson is in the county jail in Brewton, waiting to be taken back to Florida.